The countries of the region to work together quickly, first and foremost, to save the lives of migrants now at sea who are in need of an immediate rescue effort.
Impoverished and victims of ongoing human rights abuses. But how much do you know about the Rohingya of Myanmar?